Hello guys, Tivik here and welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2. We have a mission waiting, but first of all, I'm going to do this and drop Neil from the healing here. Because I'm going to start clearing out that one. 20 days, but once the experimental ammo is done, we can set that one guy on doing that. Also, that's gonna mean that Takumoto, you're gonna be 12 days out now. Shouldn't be too bad. I wanna recruit one more person. I wanna recruit a viewer, Neros, because you've been a viewer for a long time and it's sad that I haven't got you in yet. However, I won't take you on a mission yet because you are a rookie and that would mean you get the random class and I want you to be a specialist as well. So, let's hop into the main map and see what's going on here. This one is a bit scary. I do need to go and get the black site done. Oh, wrong button. This links to this one, so it's probably something here, and then it probably links down there. So we'll figure it out. We're already at 5 blips here, so that's kind of scary. But last mission here is Operation Golden Crone. Neutralize a target in advent vehicle. Gives us a lot of supplies and intel, so
Commander,
let's get ready for that
one. Of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Right. I want to bring you in. I want Smokey. And I want you. I'll bring... I don't want double sharpshooters, I think. I might need the firepower. I'll bring Matt, and I will go myself. You're both sergeants. I'll bring you this time. So I think this is gonna be my group for this mission. So let's launch and see what happens. Hope we don't meet any snakes in this mission. We don't like them. Probably will now that I said it.
Working in collaboration with Advent is being moved through this area on one of their transport vehicles. The Resistance has asked that we step in and neutralize the target. We'll need to secure the area and destroy the enemy forces providing security. Bring the package home alive if possible, but don't take any chances.
Yeah, we're not gonna take any chances. I'm not gonna risk any of you guys. At least, I'm gonna try and not risk you guys. I know how things go in these missions. General image. Very bad. There we go. They had high CPU usage there according to the software, but we're up on a roof. That's both good and bad.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage.
It's far away.
Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We need to get there. I didn't bring the Skulljack now, did I? No, I didn't. Oh well. We got 12 turns. I need to get some eyes up here. We got snakes on the roof. Snakes on a plane, I guess. Do hope that they will patrol down, so we're gonna move up here. I will bring you over to... You can't get over to this one. Sniper up high. Matt, you will go down there.
Let's do this.
And I will join you.
Double time.
Pistol overwatch and you can go... Overwatch. I did install a mod called Stop Wasting My Time, which should allow for some smoother turns, I hope. I'm not liking that they are patrolling. We got good vision on us as well. I will bring you down.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That would put you in danger. They got really good vision here, so I'm going to go. There's probably gonna be something down here, so I'm gonna dash over to. I'll go there.
Moving out.
Coyote, you can dash to there. Get some vision in the building there. I didn't run through now, did I? Nope.
Enemy sighted.
Okay, so we got an officer. And that's about it.
Our friend here is
an officer and a normal.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here.
Yeah,
to
I'm probably not going
to
be able to capture that guy.
Knock him out and bring him in.
Overwatch, you will go into Overwatch. I will Overwatch, and you will Overwatch, and hopefully they won't detect us now. They're moving away. But I'm gonna spring the trap on them this turn when they're in the open. Soldiers on the other side will probably hear and will come running towards us, but hopefully we won't be. I really don't like standing in the open. You will be in Overwatch and you will take, because you have 99, you will hit that one and you will hit that one. Well, 99% is 99%. So you will do the start hit on that guy. 72. I got 76. I'll move up to there and go into Overwatch. Overwatch. I will put you into Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
You will go to Overwatch and. There is no way to get through without being detected. Why is that so? Is there a camera or something in here? Probably. You will stick to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
And that's the last one. Okay, let's spring the trap. We haven't even left the first tower yet. 99% chance to hit. Bugger. Nice shot. I would have seen a critical hit, but 5 is good. So these guys are now going to start running. Yeah, you're a viper. I don't like you. That's that one and that's that one. Good work. And I actually just applauded. And now the guys over there will probably know that we are here, but we're going to leg it.
Stepping off.
Brought a skulljack.
Double time. What's over there?
Affirmative, covering now.
You will go over here to have a bit of a flanking position in case they come around. 8 turns. Matt can move up to that. I will go up here.
All right, I'll go.
Everyone into cover. Even if it's low cover, it's something. Okay, so now they know I'm here. What's your chance to hitting that guy? 32. Not good. The other one went this way, so he'll be coming around.
Headed there now. I'm on it.
You will overwatch, and you will go into overwatch back here. Can you shoot? Nope. Well, you can, but that's a really low chance to hit. I will aid protocol gremlin. With the gremlin on the coyote. Gremlin helps the coyote. And you... 32%. Oh, why not? Take a shot. That's a miss. Gonna shoot, and he shoots at that, and the other guy is in there. So he did go from there to here. Exit is over there, so we should have a chance taking that out. Someone's gonna have to carry the guy as well, I think. ...70% chance to kill. That's good. 70%? Really?
I'm running low on ammo.
Try that then. Nope, that's a miss. Take a grenade. He's dead. That means I can go around to here.
I'm going.
You're going over the roof. Oh well. Yes, I know he's there. Oh shoot. That's ungood. What do we have?
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Fifty percent on the stun lancer. I can kill this one at a 94% chance, but that leaves me in the open. Go there.
What's over there?
We need someone in Overwatch, but we also need to get rid of this. Try and kill him. Good shooting. Okay, now we're gonna have a stun lancer coming running at us. That's bad. And I'm gonna take the hit. Raising myself for the very bad stun lancer attack. Why did that just attack? Explode. He's gonna raise dead. Yep. That's fine. Wonder if I. He's running and he's stunning. Ow, that hurt. Is that a flashbang? Okay. You gonna go. You're stunned, so you're not gonna be walking very far. This is a bad place. I really wanna get that loot. Can you please hit the stun lancer? That would save so much trouble for me. Nice shooting. He's not dead though, but Matt should be able to kill him now. Actually, who do I want to kill on? Coyote. You have a better shot at the alien sectoid, 67. No. Hit that one. Miss shooting. Matt has no shot at the alien. Huh. Can go there then. Pick up the loot for us. 6 turns. That's starting to become a really, really tight. Found a scope. Nice.
I've got the thing. Is it clear?
Can I now please get a kill on this guy? Critical hit. He's dead. That should kill the zombie as well. Okay. All enemies are now dead. Well, at least the ones that we have here.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, 5 turns. You're gonna have to... Yes? You're gonna have to move up here.
Copy that.
The sniper will be the guy who carries the VIP. Gonna secure the area. So we don't have any extras.
I'm all over it.
Already exploded car. Shouldn't explode. You can go there and reload.
Back in. Overwatch.
4 turns.
That.
I'm thinking it will take a full turn to knock out and take that guy. So we got a few turns to get over there. I'll move everyone into positions.
I can handle that.
Cover a running retreat.
All right, I'll go. Got it covered. On Overwatch. On Overwatch.
3 turns. You subdue him.
Status confirmed.
That one turn. If I pick you and pick up you, is that one turn?
All right, time to move.
No, it was not. You'll head over there. That should be
heading
there in
done.
One turn.
Heading out. Seems doable. I hope it's worth it. Move into position. Come get some. Got it covered.
Okay, so I'm expecting... Oh, wow. Straight on top of us.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Well, can we all evac? No. We're gonna have to fight them. It's gonna be a very, very, very tricky one.
Location confirmed. Moving out.
Oh, I'm stupid. You have the guy to evac. You should just go to the evac zone. Matt gets to there and into cover position, so maybe we can put out some serious fire on the guys when they do arrive.
Is it clear?
I think I'm gonna evac you as well.
Got it, moving.
Okay.
VIP
extracted.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
And you are wounded,
back
so I will
in.
Evac you. Overwatch. Overwatch. And here they come. The this is gonna be painful for them, I hope. It's an officer and two soldiers.
Got some advent here.
You missed him. Missed him. Okay. But nobody is in Overwatch, and all my units can reach and evac.
No problem, boss.
Affirmative. Rolling. Let's go. Just in time. Packing it in.
And we are out. Woo. With one turn to go.
Mission accomplished.
We didn't kill all, but it's an excellent. We got one wounded, and we did get the guy with us. Not too shabby. Average damage per attack, 5. Wow. We didn't kill a lot of enemies, but that's fine. We got some experience, and we got the mission done. Without any losses, and that's a good one. Love the monocle, but... that's a lot of money for us. That's gonna help us get the shotgun, maybe, from the magnetic one. Let's see what we got from the VIP. I hope we get something specific from recovering the VIP.
Out there, Commander. The aliens must be getting nervous by now.
Yeah, you're gravely wounded, but you are ready. So, Haywire Protocol. Target robotic and mechanical enemies with your gremlin attempting to hack and seize control. Or do we want revival? No. Haywire. You're a combat medic, I was about to say, but combat specialist. The VIP is Carlos Vargas. Looks very angry. Got a scope.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Nice. You got reduced will for some time, so you need to be healthy and kill enemy. Okay. That's really good. And look at the money. That means I can go and go to the armory. No, sorry. Engineering and build items. I can go and buy the... shard gun. Expensive though. The pistol will only be for the sniper, but I'll get the shard gun now. It's worth the money, definitely. Saves up a lot. We do have... I'd like a battle scanner as well. We'll buy a battle scan. Do we have anything in armor? I can buy nanoscale vests. I'm gonna wait. I like that, but I can't really afford it. I have some wounded guys here, which is not good. 22 days for you, Tom. That's bad. But I can now recruit...
The aliens have effectively cured all of humanity's greatest ailments. Cancer, malaria,
which is another
AIDS.
Viewer.
The process is relatively simple.
As long as you're compliant.
Yes. The price of admission is acceptance of all Advent policies.
I'm just listening to what
For
Titan is talking
people,
about
that's
there.
Hardly a consideration. A minor inconvenience.
Okay, so I'm gonna recruit
I'm
you.
To see the appeal.
That... I think we got pretty much every... I think so, maybe. Alright, so
well
what are we doing
on
this? This is going to be very
Working
soon.
Within the tight constraints of
okay,
the Avengers,
what do we do next?
Time find-
Supply drop is available. Yeah, and we do have assorted loot from a mysterious stranger, not now. I think the supply drop is what we need to do. Get more money, which will be useful for us, so we can maybe hire another engineer. So I will be doing that in the next episode. I hope you have enjoyed this one. See you next time. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.